Thank you, Mr. President. Dear Commissioner, President, my vision in putting together a rural revival opinion being voted at in this plenary is to create rural areas in which people are able to live with adequate services, work, earning a fair wage, raise a family, and indeed grow old with hope, dignity and self-sufficiency. These are the rural areas we strive to achieve, and I believe that we can adopt policies to deliver this vision. The current pandemic has exposed and exasperated the consequences of a number of long-standing threats faced by rural areas. But let us turn this into an advantage and roll out services for our rural communities and take the pressure off our cities. I would like to highlight that the outcome of the discussions on the multi-annual financial framework will be crucial for the development of rural areas. We need to have cross-cutting access to funding for our rural communities in the new MFF to provide new opportunities for rural areas. High-speed telecommunication networks are critical for rural competitiveness and economic growth, and efforts must be made to guarantee the same capacity for all regions. In accordance with the objectives set out in the context of the 2020 Digital Agenda for Europe, we need to move to smart rural villages and towns. For the European Committee of the Regions, a rural agenda is one of priorities and urgently need for rural areas after the COVID-19 crisis. It is why we ask that the new long-term vision for rural areas, or a rural deal, should be transformed into concrete policy framework. The rural agenda or deal should propose a set of integrated policies that enable and empower rural communities to turn these challenges into advantages. And these challenges include the decarbonisation, climate change, digitalisation, sustainable mobility and fair job and income opportunities, generational change, integration for new migrants and social innovation. I am a passionate supporter of digital hubs, and I am speaking to you today from the Hive in Leitrim, and this is a fantastic resource to have. I would say to you, Mr. Commissioner, let more rural areas form from depopulation to repopulation, isolation to digital and physical connectivity, service exclusion to our service inclusion and delivery, and finally to the leaders of the Green Agenda, where farmers have been for centuries the guardian of our land and of our rural areas. On the story of the week, I would like to welcome the provisional implementation of the withdrawal agreement, which is very welcome in my region, which borders on Northern Ireland. One must remember that neither a sheep or a fish recognises a border, so let's hope that this is remembered in the negotiations. And Mr. Commissioner, I would love to invite you here to my region here in Leitrim, in the west of Ireland, to see the efforts of our local authorities and communities are trying to deliver. Let us put our money where our mouth is and finally deliver a real rural revival. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.